Welcome to Making It Easier, where we're going to offer short technology classes designed to help seniors and caregivers who are looking to use technology to enhance their lives. I am Kendrick Heinlein.
And I'm Regina Salmi. And today we're going to talk about personal assistants like Hey Siri and how to use them on your mobile devices.
The reason we want to teach you about Hey Siri and other personal assistants found on your mobile devices is because these services can act as short-term access to personal emergency response system. We want to make sure that you are comfortable using it now so that you are able to access it in the event that you really need it.
In order to set up Hey Siri on your iPhone or your iPad, you're going to want to find settings. The icon looks like a little gray gear. If you don't see that immediately on your phone, you can swipe your finger down on your screen and pull down the search menu. And at that time, you would type settings. And it will bring up the settings icon. And you can tap it, and now you're in settings. Now that we're in settings, we're going to scroll down to Siri and search and tap on it. Once we're in Siri and search, if you scroll down, you'll see listen for Hey Siri. If that tab is off, you're going to turn it on. You can just simply tap on it and it turns it on. Then you follow the instructions. Whatever comes up on the screen, just read it. So for example, it'll say, Hey Siri. So you're just gonna say, Hey Siri, and you wanna use it in a voice that you would normally speak in so that Siri recognizes it no matter which way you're saying it. So let's set that up now. We're going to hit continue. Hey Siri. Hey Siri. Hey Siri. Hey Siri, how's the weather today? Hey Siri, it's me. And with that, Hey Siri is ready, and you can hit done.
So besides using Hey Siri as a personal emergency response, it can be used for other services to help you access your phone better. For instance, let's say you have a text message, but the lighting's not right to be able to read it. So you can say, Hey Siri, read my text message.
Regina sent you a new message. Don't forget that ride link will be there to pick you up at noon. You should be ready for them at 11:45. Would you like to reply?
No.
Okay, no other messages.
So read your messages for you. It can also help be a reminder for any appointments. For instance, Hey Siri, do I have any appointments coming up on the 27th?
Yes, you do. On Saturday at 10 a.m., doctor appointment.
It can also be used as simple as, Hey Siri, what's the weather like today?
It's currently cloudy and 42 degrees in Grand Rapids. Today's high will be 53 degrees, and the low will be 42.
So it is really nice to give you full access to your phone and help provide these services without necessarily having to go to them or have face-to-face interaction with them.
I'm going to set my phone down by Kendrick to show how Siri can be used as a personal emergency response device. So let's say I'm in my bedroom and my phone is in the living room, you know, just several feet away, maybe 30 feet away. I can still get Siri to respond. Hey Siri, call Kendrick.
Calling Kendrick Heinlein.
So in the event that I, you know, had fallen and couldn't get up, or that I was in some way unable to receive help, I'm able to call a friend, or I could even call 911 using Siri for assistance. I can also send a text message for help. Hey Siri, send Kendrick a text message.
What do you want to say?
Help.
Says help. Ready to send it?
Yes.
Okay, it sent.
So particularly, you know, if you are a person who has a family member who's a caregiver, or you are caring for someone, being able to use Hey Siri or another device like Alexa, you would be able to receive help even if your device isn't directly with you.
Thank you for joining us today. Please be sure to check back on our YouTube channel and the Area Agency's website, as we will be making new posts each month on different lessons on how to use technology.
And if you would like us to include your question in one of our future lessons, contact us at communications@aaawm.org or post your question in the comments below. If you live in the West Michigan area and would like us to come out for an in-person presentation designed for your organization, call us at 616-456-5664. Thanks.
Thank you. How was that?
Seemed like it went okay. How about?